మన విజయనగరంలో నేను అసిస్టెంట్ కలెక్టర్ అండ్ ట్రైనింగ్ పదవిలో పనిచేస్తున్నాను. టుడే ఇన్ దిస్ క్యాంపస్ ఫర్ ద 10th క్లాస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆల్ ఇన్ వన్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ డిస్ట్రిబ్యూషన్ చేయడానికి వీ ఆల్ గెదర్డ్ హియర్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ మ్యామ్, ఐ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫ్రమ్ బాటమ్ ఆఫ్ మై హార్ట్ ఫర్ ఎక్స్టెండింగ్ సో much responsible, social and so much contributing to the lives of the student all in one study material. As I was talking with the SP ma'am and with the additional SP Shrivi ma'am, this program is under central government, but I think Vijayanagaram is the one of the first district, not only in the Andhra Pradesh but only in entire country, who is taking lead in this program. So all of you, particularly all the students, should be thankful to the district police administration. Definitely policing is very much as one of the student was just talking about, that we are seeing the different face of the policing. Definitely it is there now, that time is not there that police is going to be only create the fear in the society, in the fear in the minds of people. With this program, students are getting connected directly to the police, and definitely when in any district, if an IAS, IPS officer, if superintendent of police is lady officer, it instills a lot of confidence among the people, particularly among the girls students, who can envision to be like her in the future also. Now I give you two very discreet messages to all the students. One is, this is the age of information, this is the era of information, this is the age of knowledge. Whatever you are gathering from the knowledge, from the books or from the other source of information, that is going to stay with you for your entire life. If some of the students are promising that we will get a 10 out of 10 CGPA, I really appreciate their intention and their, you know, their courage. But also I will emphasize on the point that getting CGPA should not be the only you know, aim in our life. A great scientist, Albert Einstein, he has said once, education is the one which stays with you once you leave the school. So definitely education will give you the good career opportunity, good life cycle, good life skills also within the school, not only within the school but also outside the school. So I request my fellow students, my dear students, to gather the knowledge as much as they can. And this all-in-one compendium is also quite exhaustive, quite informative. Second point is regarding social media, because today social media is very vibrant. We all of us are using WhatsApp and all these social media platforms. Even government work is going on very high, at very high level in the social media. But at your point of your stage of life, particularly in the 10th class, I urge you to refrain from social media heavily. Use the social media bare minimum whenever it is required and only for the intended purpose. Try to read books more and more, whether you can use hard book or the e-books, but try to read books, try to read newspapers, try to talk with the elders and the seniors. Except for social media, you try to do all these things. And last point from my side is, government of Andhra Pradesh is also focusing on the English medium, and this is very important to learn as a part of personality development, not only for the education, not only for the survival, but overall development of personality. Neither Telugu, nor Hindi, nor any other regional language, no language is the one which can connect you throughout the world outside this area. In the present circumstances, English is a language which is connecting you across the spectrum. From east of the world to the west of the globe, from north of the globe to south of the pole. So this should be a part of personality development. You focus on the English. Of course, mother language is a basic which gives confidence to the person. Even after I am learning Telugu, I am not very good in Telugu. After landing here, I have started learning Telugu. Before coming here, ma'am, I have learnt Malayalam also, because I was in Kerala for a few months. And for a few months, I was in Punjab. I was in IRS IT, ma'am, income tax. So I learned Punjab also, this Punjabi also. So definitely it gives a lot of confidence. But at the same time, focus on English should be there, because a lot of the content on the internet or anywhere, good books are also available in English. And for the class 10th students, this is a appropriate time to develop the personality through the language, through the communication, through the sports, and through the overall management of information. So I wish you very much all the best in your future career. And I invite you anytime in my office, whenever you need any kind of counseling or any kind of guidance or any kind of just nonsense talks also, you are most welcome in my chamber anytime. Thank you, ma'am, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, one and all.